it's Lexi.
Hi.
And here's my little baby girl, my boo bear.
Love you. And we're gonna show you our formal dresses. Sorry.
Yeah.
Hey.
We're in the car.
We're excited about showing our dresses.
Yeah.
Mom. That's my mom. What? That's my mom, everybody. She's excited to be on YouTube.
Woohoo!
Oh my god, I look white. Oh. Sorry, that
you
was.
Are?
Okay, you can be quiet. I'm trying to do well here. So we just came back from
Witch,
which is like totally awesome, right?
Yeah.
And so we're gonna show you our dresses, and we're so excited, and we're gonna do a makeup tutorial and everything. We're back in the house and we're gonna do a makeup tutorial right now. Like right now, you do my makeup and I do your makeup.
Sure.
And sorry, I just like ran out on makeup because I'm a sloth bit. But I'm gonna do your makeup tutorial and then we're gonna get dresses.
Alright, so here, this is concealer right here. Alright, so I'm gonna be starting my makeup tutorial now. So first, let me take this off. Okay, no, I have my Maybelline Instant Age Rewind. I know I don't need Age Rewind, but.
Yeah,
I just,
sure.
I really like the, yeah, exactly.
Crap. Dude, sorry. It's like white.
Okay,
sorry, it's bad
here,
lighting
just
here.
Put our hand.
So.
There we are. All right.
Cleaning the screen, cleaning the screen.
Cool beans. Okay. So I'm just putting, whoa. This under my eyes, under eye concealer, obviously. And anywhere else I need concealer, which is only right here. And on my nose, because I have some pimples. Because I'm a teen.
She's lying, guys.
I'm a liar.
She hasn't had a breakout before, neither have I.
Not a breakout, I have a couple of pimples. The lighting, I can't see anything.
You've never had a zit before, though.
Okay, so I'm just rubbing that all over.
Sorry guys, I'm getting my dress out, but you can't see, so
you can't see it yet.
Because it's only for beautiful people. I'm just kidding. You guys are beautiful and we love y'all.
Yeah. Okay.
My last video got only 9 views. Just kidding. And I only have one subscriber, which I have no clue who it is.
It's me.
Oh, okay, cool. I was like, who's...
And my video got cut down to 30 seconds long.
How?
It's the app that I use. Anyway,
what
we'll talk about that later.
What app do you use?
Cute Cut, but
ew.
Do you even know what that is? Okay.
I'm sorry. Dude, it's just as awesome. It has the little things where it doesn't fall down where you see boobs.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, guys, but I just did that.
It's fine. I think only girls are watching our channel, I hope.
Well, my brother's gonna watch it, so yeah.
In your head, I wish that you could die. But that's the fashion here, and they really, you should really try. Say, how do you do? Is it? Sorry. Okay, so next, I didn't even tell you. The Ulta BB cream.
If you use a wet sponge for it. Stupid.
Yeah. You don't need to use the sponge. You can
but
use...
But it's the best thing to use. Mm-hmm. Dude, why'd you do that?
Because it had extra concealer. You can just mix it in with that.
It's my mom's.
Oh, we'll just mix it in. It's fine. Mm-hmm. Okay.
The concealer is just blush.
That's not blush.
Yeah, it is. This is blush.
My mom is it red?
My mom uses brown blush.
Blush is red. All right.
Well, whatever.
Next, here, I'm just going to be, obviously, I'm just blending all of this that I just put on in by using that brush. Eyeshadow is next. So I, for a formal type dance, I would use darker colors for your look. I mean, I guess it's really what you're going for. But what I am going to do, I'm going to put this shade right here. It's like a dark gray color on my lid. Just on the lid, not in the crease, nothing.
By the way, guys, Olivia was the one who taught me to put my makeup on. So don't, like, laugh when I do my part of the video because I don't know how to put eyeshadow on. That's all I don't know how to do. I mean, it seems like the simplest thing ever, except you have to do, like, layers and all kinds of crap. I'm just like, I don't know how to do that.
All right. So this is the first eye so far, and I think I got some down there. Hold on. Did I get some right here?
Let me check.
Okay, cool. All right. So now that you have that on your lid, you are going... Okay, sorry. You're going to put this darker color in your crease. So I guess this is a smoky eye, I guess you could call it.
Let me see. My mom doesn't really do smoky eye, but...
It's not that difficult.
Sometimes she can. Oh, yeah, this actually is a smoky eye.
So there you go.
Smoker. I meant to say smoky eye. Sorry.
And there you have that eye. So you're just going to put a darker color in your crease here. Now you're going to get this light color. This is just a light green and put it...
Sorry,
and put it on the... I guess your brow bone. I don't know. Not your brow bone. You're going to use like a shimmery color for your brow bone. But just put this on here. And there you go. Does that look okay? I can't see the lighting so fast.
It looks pretty.
Okay, cool.
Ish. Jacob.
And then just blend that in with your finger, which is what I'm using because your finger is the best. Okay. No. Yeah, just blend it in with your finger because you're cool. And there you go. So now let me do the other way. I'm going to explain it one more time. So you're going to take a lightish color, like a gray, I guess, and you're going to put that. Now, I can write with both hands, so this is easier for me than maybe most people. And put that on your lid. Now, yeah. So... Only on your lid. Don't do the crease because that's a really easy way to mess up. Sorry. Yeah, it's a really easy to mess up on a smoky eye by putting too much or too little or putting random stuff in your crease, which isn't cool. Alright, so... Once you've got that on your lid, like that, then you are going to, again, take a darker color, like that. I have this pot right here, and put that in your crease. Again, not very difficult here.
By the way, guys, she's doing the smoky eye kind of thing. I'm just going to do a light. Like pinkish, because
and then take a light color and put it on your.
I don't like dark colors and I don't know how to do it, so I'm just gonna do like a white just to make it like gorgeous.
George,
you need to finish your video, dude. Uh-oh. It's been 7 minutes.
It's fine.
My videos are normally 9 minutes long.
I can't really see that well, so I'm blending it with my fingers just like that.
Okay. Now I just need to put mascara on.
Yeah, and then lip gloss, and you're ready. Okay. So now I am using my... Oh, and this is by Maybelline. This is a palette. I don't know if they make it anymore, but maybe. I don't know.
My mom bought that last week, miss.
Oh, okay. And this is a CoverGirl mascara.
I'm gonna get some snacks.
Okay. And mascara, I hate it when it gets out there. It literally is so annoying. Okay. Lighting is kind of bad in here, so. All right. And then I am putting Candy's lip Candy's lip candy, sorry, on my lips. And I would say this is a perfect makeup tutorial for a dance, formal, this is what we're going to. Or, you know, every day. Alright, love you guys. Here's Lexi's. So Olivia just did her makeup tutorial. I'm not going to do a makeup tutorial. I'm just going to show you how I keep my face like this. I'm just kidding. So what I do is, when I take my shower, what I use is my, okay, sorry. This is like not a new bottle, it's like an old bottle, but it's a Daily Clear oil-free daily face wash. See, it's like old, but yeah. And then I use, sorry, all my stuff is like old, but you can still buy it in the store, so it's like whatever. So I use this gentle cleansing cream, which is like really good. I'm almost used out of it, but it's like helps protect your skin natural moisture. That kind of stuff. And so it actually keeps my face softer and it feels better. And then, okay. And then sometimes, like every other night, I would have like a moisturizing face cream. Oh my god, dude. Like, I put it on and then, like, but like, this is like a normal moisturizing face cream. I don't know what it's called. They don't sell it anymore, though. I don't know what it's called because it's like been scratched out. But they. Oh my god, this thing is so old. Dude, this is like 1970s. Ugh. I'm just kidding, that's not bad. Yeah. And so what I don't think they sell this anymore. But it's like a moisturizing face cream and then you like leave it on. It's like a little mask. And you leave it on, you like, sorry, my battery just died. Mm-hmm. Not died, but it's like whatever. And so you leave it on and you just like put it like for 30 minutes or 15 minutes. Oh yeah. Sorry, you want to scream on gum. And then you, like, take it off, and then it's, like, your face feels so amazing. And then just before I go to bed, I put my, let me get it, where am I? Oh, I put, like, hold on. Give me a second. You can just look at that until I have it. I put this body lotion. I mean, face lotion. I mean, yeah, my face lotion on it. And it's so good. And then I put Victoria's Secret, like, on my neck, which makes it better. And as I do that, then I go to, just because I kind of want to, just get my lips, okay? I put this Burt's Bees lipstick on. I got the wrong one. It's over here. Oh, wait, it's right here. Sorry, I put it in here today. Yeah, no, it's not conditioner.
What was it?
I made my own lotion. Smell it.
What's it made out of?
Does it smell good? Mm-hmm. It's made out of every single lotion in my house. I know, I could buy it together. Dude, it smells so amazing. Okay, so this is my Burt's Bees. See, it's like, okay, what's it like? It's like a shimmery color. You can't see, but you know how like Burt's Bees is like really good for your lips? Yeah, well, that's what it is. Okay, so thanks for watching how I get my face like this. And we can't do a hair tutorial this time. We'll do like next time she comes to sleep, because yeah, we're just gonna leave our hair like I'm gonna fix my hair really pretty, but we're gonna get our dresses. So guys, we're in our dresses and we're gonna start with the music. A five. Sorry, she's a secret boyfriend. What a weirdo. Let's go get away. They say what they gonna say. Have a drink, clink, found a Bud Light. Bad bitches like me, it's hard to come by. The Patron, oh, let's go get it down. The sound.